Whoa, my guy!
Haiti, press. Shots in my okay, go. Shuffling my life, bus. No, this is the bro, anything go.
Some of you may know me and some of you may not, but for those of you who do know me, I'm back. Real talk at the Dark Radio, your host Suki Soup, where the community and the unsigned get shot. Real Talk at the Dark Radio, I'm here with Miss Lisa.
Yes,
and IMEW, and Unlike IP, manager. So, entertainment. So, Lisa, tell me a little bit about you and how you got here.
We're very excited to be here, first of all. I got here because this is my thing, you know what I'm saying? And I'm very happy that I met my manager, Sean, and my they've actually helped us get to like a higher level. I'm happy they're like with us. And you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just happy to be here because this Black Lives Movement, like, we did it so we could raise awareness, you know what I'm saying, and have a voice. So one voice is not enough, but it will be enough at the end of the day.
So tonight, what's the name of this event?
It's called Black Lives Matter. It's our video release, and we're very excited about it.
Okay, so how long you been doing this? How long you been an artist?
I've been an artist my whole life, since I was two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I've been doing this for a very long time. This is like the first time I've actually been on like a new height.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
It's
okay. So tell me a little bit about the Black Lives Movement. How's it been going?
It's been going well, you know. I just hope this song is out there and it hits where it should. You know what,
and what do you expect the song to do?
I expect it to change something. It may not change everything, but it will change something.
And that's good to know, because you can. It's always good to focus on the part where you feel like, okay, I want to change the world. I know I can't do that, but I can.
But it's one step at a time.
Yes. Yes, and so who would you like to shout out to?
Shout out to Unlocking Key, IMEW, my family, I love you guys, our fans, the supporters. Thank you so much, and please stay tuned.
So how long have you been basically wanting to be in the limelight as an artist?
I think since I came out of the room.
Okay, so do you have other music besides the song you're shooting a video for tonight?
Yes, we have a lot of music.
And where can the audience find the music?
I actually just dropped a new song. It's called Unapologetic. That one you will find on all platforms, on iTunes, on Spotify,
okay,
go check it out.
Alright, so where can people find you and follow you?
Ms. Nisi, you'll find me on the gram as Ms. Nisi, and on Facebook as Denise Domont.
Okay, can you spell that out
for you? Yes. That's D-E-N-I-S-E-M-O-N-T, it is Domont, D-O-M-O-N-T.
And okay, you guys, this is Miss Nisi. Once again, you will see her tonight performing, and we'll be back with her performance. So you guys stay tuned for the next artist. Peace.
Nothing as far as out right now, you know, on my own singing, but me and my team has put out music and yeah.
All right. So where can people find your music at? Go find your music platform.
Like I said, we have a mixtape out on Sinancy World. Miss EC got music out on all music platforms. shout out to Gotti and Lex. They got music out on all music platforms. Even though I know this been going on for so long, so I don't expect to change anything.
Yes.
But just my voice and our, you know, our voice is just something new. It's fresh. Mm-hmm. And if you hear it from different people and hear it from different perspectives, you know, people might be like, I guess, I don't know, so they might get the outcome of it, or they might see what's going on.
So you being a black man, and you know, Black Lives Matter has been through so much stuff, and it's part of the most of our black men. What message do you want to send to our black men today so they don't get caught up in things that have created Black Lives Matter?
My best message for us black men right now would be to fight back as far as we need, I would say more positivity, but we just need to come together. That's one thing that's hard, it's far-fetched. It's something that, when we all come together, it can't burn us off. That's it.
It can't get us all. INW, Tarzan, and stay tuned. We're going to see their performance, video release party tonight. Black Lives Matter. Remember.
Shout out to Team UOK. Of course, we wouldn't be here without them.
Okay.
Shy Ames, Mike Ice, you know, everybody. The venue, thank you. Shout out to them too for having us here. And thank you for everyone for attending.
Yes, thank you, Tarzan. And we'll see you later. Peace. We'll talk after dark. Shout out to Global Music Entertainment, Underlocking E Entertainment. Shout out. Thanks for having us in the building. We'll be back with more. Okay, so tell us a little bit about your music and what you're doing
with
the Black Lives Matter movement video release tonight.
So we're trying to push this, right? We're trying to make sure the awareness. You know what I'm saying? Even though a lot of times the movement starts and then it dies out, because you have to show attention span. The more you put it in your mind and your head, the more it's being allowed, the more you get the point. So we're just trying to keep them reminded. So we're going to have to promote until we get what we want, until we get what we need.
That's right.
So kick down the door, right?
All right. So what other people are going to be speaking besides?
I'm in Jersey. I do music all around here, so, you know what I'm saying? I also paint too. I paint for some dollars. I go home for the other. So, y'all hit me.
Alright, peace. We'll be back with more.
Amen.
Silk, Real Talk After Dark Radio. Y'all, I'm back in Soupy Soup, and right now I'm with Zeno, music producer for Under Lock and Key. So what type of artists have you worked with?
Jason.
Oh, David, he's a new artist out. Yes. So, all right, he's doing big things, y'all. So, where can anybody check you out, an artist?
They can check me out on Instagram. Check me out on Facebook, Google, and Twitter. Zeno.
All right, Zeno, nice meeting you. I might contact you on this as well. So this is Zeno at the Black Lives Matter Under Lock and Key video release party with Zeno, the producer of from the Under Lock. All right, thank you. We'll be right back with more. Hey, y'all. We are here with the founder Mike Ice of Under Lock and Key Management, Entertainment. And I'd like to ask you, how you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling
good. Okay, Mike Ice, you got some artists here tonight. You guys doing the Black Lives Matter video release. Tell me a little bit about working on that with the artists.
How about All right, I went to Washington, D.C. during the Black Lives Matter protest. So we actually videotaped the video up in Washington in August. So shout out to Point Blank, you know what I'm saying, BX, Mark Garcia. Matter of fact, he's on the road right now. He just got hired to do some work with Obama and Joe Biden's people. So they're flying in from city to city. Mm-hmm. He's on tour right now, so he couldn't be here tonight. So shout out to him, man, for, you know, making this video beautiful thing, man. And we trying to get it all over the world.
Okay, so how is it being, how you feel it's gonna make? What you feel about it? How's your enthusiastic about it? Like,
well, basically it's a term for, you know, this type of video because of what's going on in the world. So, you know, we came to a conclusion like, yo, let's just do this right quick, you know what I'm saying? Put it out there so everybody knows what's going on as far as Black Lives Matter. And when you see this video, you're gonna actually see this Niecy, Tarzan, and Jada Poe, the lyric artists in the video. So you're actually gonna see what they're bringing to the table as far as the lyrics to the video. When we went to Washington, we didn't want to get to Washington, D.C., White House, we didn't want to get to Memorial and all that. We wanted to get down in the trenches, and that's what we did.
Yes, that's what's up. That's what's up. This is Mike Ice once again, Under Lock and Key Entertainment. And we got more for you. Thank you, Mike Ice. Anything else you'd like to say? Where can anybody contact you? Can artists, are you do artist management?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so are you looking for any new artists?
Of course. I just got to give me a package, man. Right now, how I'm doing things is I got to come to the table by hair work. And we got to have the EPK ready to go so we can get to work.
Okay.
Basically, there's no artist development in the game no more, so y'all already know that.
Yeah, you gotta develop yourself.
Yeah.
You have to invest in yourself.
You gotta follow me for the whole 9 yards. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm going on the road, man. After this, we go to the table because we're doing the underground music awards. Mm-hmm. We got this Niecy performing, Jay Moore performing, and me and Shawn Ames are getting honored down there. So, shout out to Bernard Moore for the underground music awards.
Alright, so one more thing I wanted to ask you. An artist, as far as when they're, I want you to break down what is the job of a manager, or if, you know, because artists think that we work for them,
right,
and they don't work.
Right.
They're working for themselves. Right. But what they think,
we work for them.
Like, we're supposed to be giving them money. We're supposed to, so you can elaborate on that.
So the thing is, actually, managing it is actually a hard thing because the artists sometimes don't understand what's going on. Our job is to guide your career. Our job is to talk to people for you and actually get you to where you need to get to. As far as us paying for stuff and stuff like that, we don't get paid until you get paid and everybody wants to know that. We keep telling artists over and over. We just bring a new
career. And how do artists get paid?
By working hard, you know what I'm saying? Promoting themselves and getting a fan base and having people download their music. And you can't just actually put your music up. You gotta get people to actually go and download it. And if you don't get people to download it, you're not gonna get no streams on the download. I mean, we trying to get 1 million views on this video. So that's what we at.
All right, thank you, Mike Ice. It's nice talking to you. Once again, Under Lock and Key Entertainment, Black Lives Matter.
Black Lives Matter.
Peace, we'll be right back. Hey, what's up? It's Suki Suk. I'm back with Sha Ames. How are you, Miss Sha Ames?
I'm good.
She is the reason I'm here tonight. She's the reason I'm letting you guys know what's going on here. So Sha, tell me a little bit about your company and what's going on tonight.
Okay, well, I'm two companies, actually.
Management
with my guys, of course,
Kiva,
my partner.
Yes.
And then I also have my
Nightly
Productions, and that's pretty much like I do community events with that.
Okay, okay. So tonight, so how long have you been managing artists?
You been working with artists? Well, I've been working with Mike for like the last 4 years, so that's how long I've been managing artists.
Oh, okay. So how do you feel about doing it?
Well, it has its ups and downs, because sometimes management be working harder than the artists, and that becomes a problem because with this dance of just help them, and it just seems like we're doing the majority of the work, and then after a while, you just kind of get like You know what I'm saying? We have to be working with you, not working more. We just want to help you reach your dreams.
Yes, yes. So as far as working with the artists, have you gained some type of different, how you deal with it every day?
Well, you know what? Each and every artist that I've worked with, they all are special. Okay. I mean, they all have their own talent, own style.
Yeah.
You know? So my job is just to try to help them, you know what I'm saying, reach the highest potential that they can.
Okay.
So tonight, tell me what inspired you with this event.
Well, I'm inspired because Black Lives Matter to me, because I'm black.
Yes.
And I just feel like everyone needs to step up, you know, and get involved. So this was just our way to get involved. So we said, they said, we're gonna do a video, and we're gonna make a song, then we're gonna do a video, and then we just said, you know what, let's do a video piece. Because it's so, when y'all see the video, it's amazing.
So you guys showing it tonight?
Yes, today is dropping today.
Oh, okay, so you guys showing it here?
Yes,
tonight?
We're showing it at the venue.
Okay, okay.
So everybody that is in the room is actually gonna see it first.
So how many other artists you have involved with the project?
Actually, it's just three. It's Miss Niecy, it's Tarzan, and it's JMO.
Okay, okay. All right. So, you excited about tonight?
Yes, I am. I'm very excited because they worked very hard. And you guys are going to see it in the video that they worked very hard. And I want to shout out to Point Blank because he was amazing. I mean, he captured just everything what Black Lives Matter means.
Yeah.
So definitely want to shout out him because he's an amazing job in the video.
And what message do you expect the video to send out to you?
Well, I think what's going to send out is you're going to be able to relate to the struggle, and it's also going to make you know, like, listen, we have to unite, we have to be more united, and we need to come together, we need to sit there and put our differences aside because it's real right now, you know? And if we want change, we have to change ourselves. So I know they say Black Lives Matter, but you know what? Black lives have to matter to black people. So we have to sit there and stop actually respecting each other and loving one another, and then other people will sit there and love us just as much as we love ourselves.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You said it right, you know, and that's what I say all the time. We are killing each other, which we're crabs in a barrel trying to bring each other down, and don't know that we could be rich if we all just come together, because we all have different talents and something different to bring to the table. And that's what's important. And it's important to respect each other's business, because if you don't, you have nobody to back you up. You never know who you're dealing with and who they're dealing with. And that's what's really important. And that's why Black Lives Matter, and Black Lives Matter to Black Lives. And we need to make sure that we listen to what Sha'ain said tonight. Once again, this is Suki Suk, Real Talk After Dark Radio. Shout out to Under Lock and Key Entertainment. And shout out to INW. And
Team UOK Nation. That's some artists in Africa.
Yes. So you guys can also go to Global Music and check out some footage that we're gonna get on the tonight. So
they can find me, Sha'ain's on Facebook and on Instagram. I'm the Boss Lady Sha'ain's. So you know, I'm just looking out for more exciting things to come.
So stay tuned, because the video is about to come out and you're gonna see the artists. Performing the artists are performing live tonight. Yes, they are. All right, so stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. Okay. Peace. Real Talk After Dark, Suki Suk. Shout out to my camera girl. She's doing her thing back there. Peace. Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Suki Suk, Real Talk After Dark Radio. Shout out to Global Music Entertainment. Mr. Wise Design, we are here back with Under Lock and Key Entertainment. With DJ, Mr. CGO, how you doing?
I'm good.
So, tell me a little bit about yourself and what you're doing here now.
I'm from home with Fresh Technologics. I was invited out by Mike Tyson to our Keith Sandwich. So, I came to see what the music video, Black Lives Matter.
All right, so tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm a representative of Wu-Tang, World Radio, Worldwide DJ Coalition, Supreme Team DJs, 5-star DJs, Double Dream Entertainment, Origin Radio, Fleet DJs, Nerd DJs, CX1 DJs, Coast to Coast, The Real Down Pivot,
you like, you all love
Blaze One Radio, Nationwide Sound Radio, Alabama, Los Angeles, 5-1-5-5.
Under lock and key, and staying with Black Lives Matter mask, you know, so check it out. We're gonna be back with more interviews in a few, and maybe we're gonna see that video. Peace. So, and what do you think about the Black Lives Matter?
Well, a little bit about me, it's hard to do a little bit because I do a lot, but I'm going to just keep it to, I'm a DJ, I rock parties and any events that happen to have music. I'm also a chef so I can cater your party.
Okay.
I'm also an MC so I can host your party.
All right.
And we can get it rocking. And as far as the Black Lives Matter movement, it matters. There's people who are not black and say, well, all lives matter. But if all lives matter, we wouldn't have to say that Black Lives Matter. So it matters. Black Lives Matter.
Yes.
Yes.
Communication, you know, which is what should open me on the board, and communicating with us, come on.
The world. I know y'all are aware of that. We got election coming up. I know who y'all voting for because you know I'm voting for. But I want to thank each and every one of y'all for coming out in the rain, man. Y'all could have been somewhere else, but y'all here with us. So we appreciate y'all. So give y'all a round of applause to y'all. I'm Mike Nice on the Lock and Key Entertainment. If people are here for the first time, this is Cino, a producer. This is Shy-Edge. We have three artists, very well talented. Y'all gonna see them perform tonight. JMO on the Lock and Key Entertainment, Miss Lisi, Tarzan, TBOK, INW. They're gonna give you a great show, man. So we want y'all to follow them. And we're going to have somebody speak tonight. She has models and stuff like that, so she's going to talk. And we're going to get the show started, and then we're going to show the video at the end. And they're going to perform the song at the end, so y'all going to really like this, you know what I mean? So we put it together like that. So, yo, just sit back and have a good time, man. Enjoy, take pictures, videotape, do what y'all do. Put it on social media. We need all the help we can to get these numbers up.
I throw it back, slow stroke, and got you mumbling. Now you yawning, I put that ass to sleep. Thought that I was in the 50s, he had a dream. He wasn't there, but I could do it in the sheets. Kiss my lips while he grabbing on my cheeks. We never simple, conversation deep. He can even keep it when he giving me the beat. My body calling, he been running out of sleep. For the occasion, he uses the work to beast.
I know he's feeling for this candy, not my kid.
give it to you. The way I'm feeling now, I let you do what you wanna do. The vibe is piping in, but this moment has been all over you. Don't take too long, I'm free, I don't want you to know I'm waiting for you. I know you're feeling for this candy, I gave it to you. The way I'm feeling now, I let you do what you wanna do. The vibe is piping in, but this moment has been all over you. Don't take too long, I'm giving what I want, you know I'm waiting for you. Ha! I know you wasn't ready, but you kept it calm, collected, and close to everything. Now I know you don't wanna go stay, but I could be your lover and your friend if you let me. Cause if I didn't like you, I'd point you like a deadbeat. The door is open for you, baby, you can throw seat. And I'll be feeling like you post me on your new ski. I got your key in my mind, ain't gonna be a discreet. And now, my feelings all up in the heat of it. She ain't coming this in a minute. But I could be my lover, but I could never pass the limit. If I say you that I would, it would only be a gimmick. Now we going to the moon with it. I throw it back in your room once it's too late. I had a place to want to try me at the moon. Now he want me all the time, he said my food for it. I know you're feeling for this candy, now I'm giving it to you. The way I'm feeling,
come on guys!
Yay! The vibe is fighting, this moment has been all over you. Don't take too long, come to me when I want you to come on. I know you're feeling for this candy, now I'm giving it to you. The way I'm feeling, now I let you do what you wanna do. Don't take too long, come give me what I want. You know I'm waiting for you. Just follow me if you want. I'll keep you company. Please, we could go. Just hope you're up for me. I know you're feeling for this candy, I'm bringing it to you. The way I'm feeling, I let you tell me what you want to do. Your love is piping in, but it's only been all over you. Don't take too long, don't tell me what I want. Hey, yeah, I know you're feeling for this candy, I'm bringing it to you. The way I'm feeling, I'm let you do what you want to do. The vibe is don't take too long, I'm giving you what I want. I'm waiting for you. I know you're feeling for this candy, I'm gonna give it to you. Let you do what you wanna do. The vibe is vibing, waiting for the moment.
Guys,
you wanna do it.
And this next song is called Not a Crime, so make sure you guys pay close attention to this one, but this one is a tree, okay?
My name was Eve. He said, come sit down next to me, I got a lot of cheese. He said, you take me places that I never wouldn't believe, but that's the scheme. All I see just trying to get between my knees, selling dreams. Things ain't always what it seems. He really got no self-esteem. Trying to hide it, but I see he couldn't hide nothing from me. But his pockets looking deep, like he came outside the creek. So you know he got a ball. My company isn't cheap. I wanna slap, bounce like a dummy. Just take a walk and say, you wanna be my lucky? I ain't with the love, but it's here for the money. If you need your rich, they consider you lucky. Cause it could be ugly. Call all of my buddies. We all eat your lovely. Our pockets is fluffy, but we never been comfy. Cause it could be ugly. Call all of my buddies. We all get judged, you know. Our pockets is fluffy, you know. But we never get comfy, you know. Now we never get comfy. On to the next one. My nickname was Alexa, cause it's 20 mission. His, but all I noticed was his Tesla. That's when I pushed my breast up. That was a setup. Now he wanna flex, so showing me how much is better. Talk about how he next up. As he filling my cup, I take a sip of that champagne while he filling on my butt. Talk a good game, but all his niggas sound the same. But shit, you generate the revenue, I can't complain. Bring me the bag, I want the cash, I need fast. I live in swag, they give it to me and I never ask. Cause niggas were ugly, to all of my buddies. We all get lovely, our pockets is fluffy. But we never get comfy, cause niggas be healthy. To all of my buddies, we all get lovely. Our pockets is fluffy, but we never get comfy. Now we never get comfy. Last but not least, I met a dude named Gary. He told me that I look like somebody that he could marry. He was spelling like Rosemary. I told him my name Patrice. If you got time to treat it, you better have time to treat, cause I'm a beast. I need Bulgari on my arms and red bottoms on my cheeks. He said he'll give me what I want, but he ain't trying to be a street. And he ain't trying to compete. And when I'm ready to leave, shout out holler, he'll be ready. Outside of the lamb up, but here's how the thing up. I don't think he's angry, he gave too much info, but that's how the game go. It just got ugly. I just took all his money, didn't know it was coming, now he wasn't ready. Man, he ain't gonna forget me, cause it could be ugly. For all of my buddies, we all eating lovely. Our pockets is fluffy, but we never get comfy. Cause it could be ugly. For all of my buddies, we all eating lovely. Our pockets is fluffy, but we never get comfy. Now we never get comfy. We never get comfy, y'all. And that's where it stands. That's it. Hope you guys like that one. This one is for Not a Crime. This one also is unreleased. It will be released.
Give it up for Miss Stacy, y'all. I want to have one of my DJs come out, DJ CEO. I want to let him talk for a minute real quick.
Thank you.
He's going to tell y'all about all his services. He got a lot of DJ stuff going all over the world. He plays music all over the place. So, yo, give a shout out to DJ, Mr. CEO.
Appreciate it. You know I hate when you put me on the spot. But I'm DJ Mr. Yo, originally from Harlem. One thing's like, honest, I'm just at Wu-Tang, Wu Worldwide, DJ Coalition, Ladies on Radio Atlanta, LA Live 105.5, Nationwide Sounds Radio Alabama, Round Here Radio Augusta, Georgia, We Rocks R920, Virginia, KPTR, Jacksonville, Florida. I'm leaving anybody out, I apologize. I have 13 radio shows across the country, 10 different radio stations, I'm also with Sony Orchard, I'm also...
Things going on. So, with further ado, I want to bring my brother, my family, you know what I'm saying? Give a round of applause to JMO, just my obligation.
Hello everybody, blessings, blessings. Round of applause for yourselves for making it out. Thursday night with us. Instead of being anywhere else, a lot's going on. Some of y'all probably feel like you're risking your lives to be here, so I'll just make it work for y'all a little bit.
For that hip-hop.
For that rap.
Let's go.
Okay, we
got
this
one
rap, y'all.
JMO, this is my obligation. Yeah. I'd rather times beyond anything
you get used to. Contract killer, murking everything I choose to. Really beating Willie's bars hard enough to bruise you. Never will I lose, leave them hung like the Bruce too. Holy Father, forgive me, I know I'm down for heaven. No jack my head, but I've been lucky like a 777. Counting my blessings, sitting at home, I spit the western, listen with my lessons. Niggas ask me, will I rap? No question. Even though my energy composed into your literally, but you know me, how can it be? I got these haters feeling me. See, know that you're probably blind till the end of time. I have a hood beside my lines, cause I'm MC, you can take me in for mystical. I only get the critical, like something for the ritual. Weapon on the physical, cause haters think I'm typical. Fuck the other side, we in the building making miracles. Clap one time for yourselves.
So as you're about to have a little loser, I'm like, this is hip hop. I don't rap. Yeah.
Spiritual rhymes, see how I just bless beats. Following flows, hell many pass beats. It's over four, we don't talk, let the cats beat. Go to bed, show these out for the dirt sheet. Real rap, fuck a hook with a dance move. I'm from the city where the money and the crap move. Now many options fucked up when he can't choose. Sometimes I'm still going to the dance moves. Yeah, we get it knocking like a tambourine. Hit five like I'm jumping on a trampoline. DJ, about to put the whole underground on replay. Hey, what can I say? You're messing up the culture. Got a whole song on the park for the vultures. Boom, I'm good to be a hit and feed it. Two, you want to compete? My team is undefeated.
Coming from the bottom, now we headed to the top. Gonna keep it moving, cause the movement never stops. I am hip hop. We are hip hop. Yo, this is hip hop. This is hip hop. Coming from the bottom, now we headed to the top.
Everything you try to do right seems wrong. Keep coming up short, money getting tight. Feel like you wanna got vice grips on. Just remember that life goes on. Keep your hands up as the fight goes on. Moe is the name, Moe is the name, Merc. I wrote this song just to write my wrongs. I'm saying,
I ain't kidding what I'm saying.
Yeah.
It worked.
Answer that for working mic, y'all. This is incredible. We just put it together, man, but this is what we built for. We got to go in.
And I ain't playing when I'm saying we ain't going nowhere. I heard that big love, yeah. Tell them we out here. Cause we always been out here.
Yeah, we got to go in.
There's one more. So we just stuff together. Why don't we pause, y'all? Give yourself. Give yourself. Give me a little bit. Thank you so much.
Yeah, all of that shit that was talking about. But they don't want no smoke. They don't want no smoke.
They don't want no smoke.
I said they don't want no smoke.
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 All that hooping and hollering. They don't want no smoke. I said they don't want no smoke.
They don't want no smoke.
They don't want no smoke. I said they don't want no smoke.
They don't want no smoke.
Yeah. No smoke. They don't want no smoke. I said they don't want no smoke. Two fingers up like this. Yeah. Yeah. I said said they don't want no smoke like hazmat with 8 months pressed. They don't want no smoke like a bad vibe from a protest. Odyssey, we build it. Why you think you came from the projects? JMO stay blood like a nice L. I got text. It's all good. We got X. Yoko Darnay, Goldie Goldie. Dream team, we ballin'. Got Jordy Shaq and a bunch of Kobe's. Old Blaze don't get Shinobi. Old friends acting like they know me. Trying to rock, but this ain't corny. But love is love that you never showed me. I try to play the game. The niggas always cheating. I have tried to get my cheddar, but these rats are always squealing. Every man claim he the king. But who the fuck is kneeling? But your ex, I ate that pussy standing while she held the ceiling like, damn. J-Mo, you the man. She threw me every curve. I knocked that bitch into the stands. Don't fuck with my plans. It's like a brother, I got you. In front of like I got jokes. My money fixed, you stay broke. Just, wow. They don't want no smoke. I said they don't want no smoke.
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 They don't want no smoke now. Yeah, they don't want no smoke. That's my brother Clifford. He owned this song, so he can't perform right now. He's recovering. He had surgery. He ain't sick. He had surgery. Yeah, he had a lot of applause because he's standing right here with us right now. JMO, under Lock and Key Entertainment. That's my guys right there scratching his head. He always wants the best for us. We're going to keep him in good spirits. This is Superstar. Yeah.
I can be anywhere you want to be. Think about me like I think about me. I'm a superstar. I don't care what you think about me. What you think about me. Being a star, coming straight from the heart. I show my shine through it all. Messed up a victim that was pulled from the star. I know that kind of wind over your head. So I'ma slow it down. Tend to teach your back. Can't see me rolling around. Cause I'm a man free. Gotta stay low key. Always keep the hammer close. Cause niggas think they low key. Let's go, boss. I'm just a binge of rap. Critics looking at me like I'm bringing 96 back. Put in a new way, starting up a new way. Ladies love me, so you know they treat me like I'm Cool J. Performing J-Mo, the Rhino Halo being the force, so you can't do what they say. So, started building from a block, no Legos. I still away, go if you ain't talking about pesos. I'm going super far, driving for a supercar. Shoot till I'm expecting to see you go, you're a superstar. I can be anywhere you wanna be. Take a flight out of town, think you Fiji. Bottle service, 7-11, drinking free. Me and girls got a friend, name's Kiki. I don't care what you think about me, what you think about me. I'm a superstar. I don't care what you think about me, what you think about me. Yeah. Behind the king, there will always be a queen. Whether in the front or just close behind the scenes. My only reality is protecting your dreams. So no matter what position, you won't have a strong team. Now I mean, but nowadays it's kinda hard to catch. Like a change-up, take strikes cause it's hard to match. Back where I started at. But when my hand stopped that face like she popped the whole back. Then the sour patch. Oh yeah, she found facts. But I gotta keep it going. Got my lights at the bed and make you know I'm going. Well, I just watch you lose my circle for the most part. You try to play me, I'ma play you like a phone song. You tryna single me, your life will be a symphony. So bye Felicia, and all the Tiffany's. Give you a red chain, nothing I can keep. By the way, the delicious with me, so I can let it see. I can be anywhere you wanna be. Take a flight out of sound, feed you Fiji. Bottle service every night, we drink it free. You and your girls got a friend, her name is Kiki. I don't care what you think about me, what you think about me. I'm a superstar. I don't care what you think about me, what you think about me. Yeah. Give me one more time for yourself, man. Thank you so much for your time. My name is J.R. Moore. I'm the Rock and Key Entertainment, man. T.E.O. Kirby, man. Yeah. I am WRMCMG, man. Thank you so much. I stand with you, man. It was technical difficulties and so classic for me, man. Thank you so much. Give it up for Jam one more time. Sorry for the mic difficulties. Me, Ms. DC is about to come back to the stage. She's going to perform two more selections. So give it a round of applause.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for loving me so much.
So this next song is called Party Monster. And this song I wrote, I was kind of mad and angry, but you know, you'll get the point.
So right now I'm not had it with the bullshit. Then you got me fucked up and be thinking I'm a bird bitch. All the times I could thank you for your bullshit. Say you change your chicken, go back, you the same shit. Nigga, you ain't talking, I'm just waiting. Took a while to get to know you, but you know. Now here's the other side, you didn't wanna get to know. You going out to the club, trying to get the love. Wifey called out the window, I'ma give a show. And you can stop me, you can follow me, just hit the door. We call it good, but what we saw was good for no cigar. And looking at me as I drop at you, come on. From in the beginning, I don't wanna play no game. But she took it for granted, I was giving what a shame. Ain't going for a minute, now I'm back on the market. Dudes lurking out to see me as a target. Back up before I become a statistic. Back to a basic nigga who ain't worth shit. Eyes open, ears shut. I no longer want your love, trying to give it up. Yeah, I'm raw, I'm the law, better cross law. It's my way, on the highway, they pay the way. So this tip, I'm on that new way. Pussy on his face, he's off the run, he's on the bay. Hey, now I believe him, cause I don't need him. Nigga call the truth in oblivious with the reason. Let them learn from a joker, a drama breaker. He couldn't keep up on my level, had to hand him over. My left over, we're over. So roll the next to my makeover, I bend it over. Watching as he's taking over. Indeed, I let him splurge as he keeps. And B, believe what I can with nigga, name a G. I back it up, make him throw a G. I back it up, make him throw a G. But you took it for granted, I was giving what a shame. Thank you. So did you guys get a point? Yes? Thank you, yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And you know what, guys? Right now, I'm about to put on a show for you guys. All right? We're about to turn up. So I need you, all of you guys, to turn up with me. If you're going to stand up and dance, too, you stand up and dance. But stand in your corner, you know what I'm saying? You know? COVID. Love y'all. Let's do this. Turn me up, DJ.
So you wanna party with the Barbie? Everybody get it when I pull up in the Barbie. Hanging bitches on the sidelines looking sorry. Unapologetic when I start getting naughty. If you ain't got no money, then don't party. I'm on another level, you can't see me, I'm sorry. If you wanna fall on heavy teeth, you grab a Sharpie. I got it for work, you make sure you grab a top.
Don't want copy that domain. If I want you to, I think you may. The only move on my domain. If I sing young, that can never say. And he wasn't made enough for me. His pockets wasn't deep enough to see. Let it go on the shop is free. It's more college.
So you wanna party with the party? Everybody get it when I put up in the party. Hey, you bitches on the sideline looking sorry. I'm not gonna judge it when I start getting naughty. If you ain't got no money, then don't call me. I'm on another level, you can't see me, I'm sorry. Let me teach you better show. Make sure you got a slide up to the ceiling. Nothing kind of revealing. That you look to my draw, depending on how I feel. And believe me, all these niggas wish they could keep me. I'm seeing all these bitches wish they could keep me. That's easy. And it's getting all over their face when they creep me. And I watch your back when they knock me and they creep. I don't pay attention, so these women get relief.
All
these
niggas I know is that they don't want to please.
So you want to party with the party. Everybody get it when I'm put up in the party.
Hey, bitches on the sideline looking sorry. I'm up on the jet.
If you ain't got no money, then don't call me. I'm on another level, you can't see me, I'm sorry. If you want the problems, I can teach you grab a Sharpie. I'm on the break, you want to try to grab a coffee.
If you ain't got no money, then don't call. Can be in my vicinity if you be trying to fall. Hit the ball, I want it all.
Shop
till I fall. You listen, you
Very short amount of time too, and like they put in work, they stay up, they don't sleep, you know, they work overtime, and I appreciate that, you know. So in this small amount of time I've been with the UOK, since June. Yeah, since June, and we've done so much, guys. We're about to fly out in the morning to Largo in Florida to perform at the UMA's. I am so happy and thankful, you know, like God is good. And you know that next month we'll be in Connecticut at another award show. I'm so happy, guys, you know. And we did this music video. We've done a lot of things. I've done radio interviews. I've done so much stuff. Like, I'm just so grateful, you know what I'm saying? And I'm so happy to be here with you guys and sharing this. Because this is history, because who knows, tomorrow might be the big day, you know what I'm saying? You never know, so I'm just very happy. I've been doing music since I was like 2 years old. I sang in church. I was born in Haiti. And I came to the U.S. in 95. I didn't know how to speak any kind of English at all, so I struggled for a very long time, but now you see I'm very fluent, But I've been doing this for a very long time, and in Delaware is where I was raised. So from there, I lived there, and then I was raised there, and I came here for school. And then I met my IMW family, IMW Tarzan, IMW Gotti, and Lex Sparrow. I met them doing shows in New York, and we just became a group. And then with that, we met UOK, and this is why we're here. So, very happy. Thank you guys so much.
All right, check one, two, one. Hello, yeah, hi, everybody. My name is Tarzan, those who don't know me. I appreciate everyone for coming to this event right now. I didn't have to be here. That could have been anywhere else. I appreciate that. Thank you. What's this thing that Shane already said, man? Y'all here to celebrate, you know, the Black Lives Matter video that's coming out right now. We just here to, you know, keep the message going. That's it. Keep the message going, let people know that we're not stopping until we get what we want. That's it. That's all that is, you know. Other than that, right now, I just want to keep it going. Yeah, but that's it. I don't know. I just want to dance or something up here. I feel good, right? So what's up? Like, yo, y'all better not have me up here for so long. I'll be doing some comedian stuff. I'm having like laughing, y'all be mad at me, so like, what's up? Y'all better get the mic or something. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all better take the mic. You feel me? Just share it to your friends. Share it to people you think that'll give them the message. You feel me? We want people to see this, and it's an end to it. It's not, you're not just rapping this video. You're not just saying just to say. It's a message to this. We're not bringing y'all here just for a regular video or a regular song. It's a meaning to the song. We're all black or have some type of black or something in us, something that's, and this is a message. And I hope y'all all enjoy it. And just enjoy. Thank you. Appreciate y'all.
We're going to do the video, and then we're going to perform the song at the end, and get y'all up out of here, because I know a lot of people got to travel and stuff like that, so we ain't going to hold you. So we're going to actually give us like 2 minutes, and we're going to hit the video, and then we're going to do the performance, and we're going to say, see ya, and we're going to be out, because we got to catch a plane, so, all right? So give us 2 minutes, all right?
I'm just gonna survive. I'm just gonna show you what.
Shout out to Point Blank and BX, you know what I'm saying? He did that for us. We went all the way to Washington, D.C. to do that. It was 103 degrees in the heat, and we got it done.
It was very hot out there.
And yeah, Felicia Monology was out there too. It was real hot, right?
It was.
Yeah, yeah. Shout out to A1A Production, man. Robbie, stand up. So let me know my family members in the building, man. Yeah.
What's up, everybody? It's Moe Knowledge, A1A Productions. I'm a videographer, photographer. You know, been doing this since 2014. I got in tune with Mike Ice 2014. My beginning stages, you know what I'm saying? You know, I adopted Mike Ice like a manager. Pops too, you feel me? I never told him that, but you gotta look at him. You know what I'm saying? And you know, he told me a lot, you know what I'm saying, when it comes to managing artists, you know what I'm saying? You know, and you know, I was always listening and everything, and I salute you, big bro. You know what I'm saying? I met Shy Ames, this boss lady, you know what I'm saying? And you know, I look up to her too, as my big sister, you feel me? And you know, I really appreciate what y'all keep doing. Keep on doing it. Don't let nobody stop you from doing it. Amen. And, you know, salute to everybody that came out and support Unlock and Key. Support the artists. Shout out to JMO, my brother, you know what I'm saying? Met him as well back in 2014. One of the dopest MCs, literally, that you know. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I don't know, man. You know, I ain't really talking like that. I'm always behind the scenes and stuff. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I salute everybody.
Thank you all guys for coming out.
here.
We really appreciate it. All right, I would like to thank Monica with the designs, the models, and all that good stuff. And I'd like to thank you guys, and thank you, Sipper, for everything and watching the video.
Let him come out here, man. We're going to let him get a round of applause. Come on out here. Come on.
Let's go, people.
Let's go.
All right.
Hey yo, salute to C-Note too, my brother too.
Yeah, hello.
That's
her.
Yes, sir, salute.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you for having me here. Appreciate it.
No problem.
I've known this man for 20 years. We have a long history. We used to sing together, write together, and all that good stuff. So now I'm designing Monaco. And it's a really eccentric, powerful, spiritual piece, pieces, and hope everybody enjoys the show.
Mm-hmm. All right, people.
Shout out to the model too.
And shout out to the model too.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do the finale. We're going to let them perform the song.
And I won't lie. It makes us sing to my stomach when we went through. We're really free to try to survive. I know you're deep with pain, but it's you in the right. And I feel like it's full of surprises. I get the truth in the room.
Trying to survive, I know you see the pain, and it's using the lies. Everything feels like it's full of surprises. Truth is the same, no matter if you don't, when you let the truth is the same. It's hard to talk in the game. It's a hard night, right? That's all we question. I can't remember if we decide to kill us or fight. That's why we see without a badge or a gun. If you black and surrender or run, I just put it in survival and left it myself. Things get better, whether with my real life, black lives matter. I just get better with the same opportunity to climb up the ladder.
And I won't lie. Wish I could say it's gonna be okay, but it's not gonna take the pain away. You're lying. You raise me sick to my stomach while we went through. We're really free, we're just trying to survive. I know you're deep in the light. Every day I feel like it's full of surprises. You're free, we're just trying to survive. We're really free, we're just trying to survive. We're really free, we're just trying to survive.
When I look upon the youth, I'm always too scared because they never heard the truth. God's where they want us, now they're going in the truth. We're swimming from the branches, we don't even have the roots. Can't let us ever pass, can't wait more lives. And you gotta wear a mask if you wanna stay alive. And if someone you love ends up getting sick, you can't even visit because you put yourself at risk. This ain't about color, it was all about control. Economy collapsing, now they're coming for your soul. You're always been about what they keep you on the cold. And what he's been the moment, then they kill you as a goal. My bloodline broke, cause I keep up slaves. And it's still like a girl in a 6 foot cage. Put a knee on the neck and you walk like a snow. If you ever put your mind, you would understand my view.
I show you why. show you new life.
Come on, Sean, come on the stage. You see, go. Well, what's up, man? It was hard work doing this, man. This video, it was like crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Tell me about
it. Heat, you know what I mean? We barely got sleep. We had to go to 3 different locations. The traffic was crazy, right, Felicia? And it was like 1 million people out there. And I just want to, you know, pay homage to these artists and Cino and Boss Lady Shy Ames and Point Blank for actually getting it done, and we got it done. And how did y'all like the video?
Yes. 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 Thank
you. Yeah, we actually thought about doing this because of what's going on in the world right now. And, you know, everybody's talking about this, that, and the third, so we felt like we wanted to talk about something positive, you know what I mean? Because we need something positive to uplift us and stuff like that. So I just want to thank y'all all for coming out and supporting the Black Lives Matter video release. Appreciate y'all, man. And, you know,
thank you.
We're done here, man. We can mingle, take pictures, take videos, exchange numbers and everything. Please tell a friend to tell a friend to check the video out. Because we're trying to get 1 million numbers, man. We really trying to get 1 million numbers, man. And we work hard for it. We have a couple of videos out now. It's almost reaching 1,000K. We have 83 on one of our videos. So we just trying to get everything up to par. So I just want to give y'all a round. Y'all give yourself a round of applause for coming out, please.
Thank you for coming out.
Thank you for coming out. Appreciate it. Oh, we gotta pay homage to the DJ. Yo, shout out to DJ Ace of Spades on the Rings of Food. We've been rocking with us for 1 minute, so, you know what I mean? Shout out to him. I want to shout out the venue for letting us have this event here, you know what I mean? Because a lot of places where we were let us do things because of the pandemic, so shout out to them for, you know, a nice event, nice crowd, you know what I'm saying? And I appreciate y'all, man. Much love to you and your families. Get home safe, appreciate it.
Some of you may know me and some of you may not, but for those of you who do know me, I'm back. Real Talk After Dark Radio, your host Suki Sue, where the community and the unsigned get shot.